turns from the 11 is Wilson. Well, put his head down there. Makes it just across the 30-yard line. Clemson Tiger player took a big hit.
Now they need to be careful.
Freeland is out on his feet.
They need to be careful. The players went to help him up off the field, and when someone is hurt down on the field, you need to just step away. It looked to me like Freeland took the shot to the chest, not to the head, but again, now that we know what we know about concussions and everything else, oh boy, that's straight helmet to helmet.